like the snow has never been better than the summer of 2000.